So hi guys, here is Ingrid and welcome back to my channel. I'm back today with a quite different video. It's 3 recipes with avocado for lunch, dinner or breakfast. It's up to you like you want. So I hope that you guys will like the video, and if you want to see more, just keep on watching guys. First, you need some courgette, I know how to say it properly in English, and you need some cucumber, sliced cucumber, some frozen blackberry and blueberry, and also you need some prawn. The size is up to you like you want. You need tomato and cucumber too again. And so you need some peanut butter. Make sure you get the one that is sugar free and low in fat. I got one from an African shop. You also need some sweet corn, and the brown is up to you. You also need some garden pea, the brown is up to you. Just get what you like. You need some whole meat and flatbread. I got one from Sainsbury, and also you get the brand that you want. And yeah, you need some 2 avocado. I think one and a half is enough, but also 2 if you want to. You need some baby spinach, and you can get it from your supermarket. And you need some mixed leaf. This one, I really like those one. I like the taste, but you can use anything else you want to. You need some brown bread too. I got this one from a Polish shop. I really like the taste. It's really thin, and it get you fill up really quickly. Before anything, make sure you wash and mix leaf. I didn't mind off camera, and now I'm gonna slice my tomato and cucumber and get that ready for the salad. And for the dressing as well, is up to you. Don't go too fancy if you want. You can go fancy if you want to, or you don't go fancy. It's up to you. You can just throw everything in the plate. But I like when my food look nice. I feel like I enjoy more the taste, if you get what I mean. You're just gonna open your avocado and cut it in slice, and I like to use a spoon to actually take out the avocado, if this makes any sense. And then like I said, the dressing is just up to you. You do like you want, like you feel. I'm just gonna apply my sweet corn. Just like go with the flow basically for the dressing, but I'm really picky when it comes to the way my food look like. It has to look in a certain way for me to eat. So yeah, just put everything on the top. No, go with the flow, be creative with the dressing. Now for the next plate, you need 2 slices of brown bread and peanut butter. Now I'm just applying the peanut butter all over the bread. Then I'm going to add my avocado. But before adding my avocado, I'm just going to take my baby spinach and put it on the top of the bread, just to have this kind of really nice taste. I really like spinach. It gives me this really nice taste in my food. Then I'm just gonna apply my avocado. To be honest, the dressing is up to you. You can go fancy or not. And yeah. I'm just gonna add some frozen blueberry and raspberry on the top. And that's the final result, guys. Less than 15 minutes, you got this really healthy and tasty lunch. Now move on to the next meal. This is a bit it takes a bit of time, but it's still also nice. You need 1 spoon of olive oil, just a little bit, not too much. And then you're gonna add your prawn, just, you know, and you add a bit of salt, and then you just let it cook for a while. Allow it, don't forget, allow it so it doesn't burn. I'm gonna add some black pepper, some white pepper, sorry, and then I'm gonna let it cook at low eight. Now I'm gonna add my cucumber and my courgette together. I'm gonna let it cook too until it get a bit brownish. Then yeah, I don't like when my vegetable is too cooked, so I let them get a bit brown. So yeah. Sorry, I skipped the part where I add my tomato. I'm really sorry. I just add half of tomato in everything, and I'm gonna add some Maggi cube for my African watch, for my African viewer. You guys know what it is, just to know to give that taste to the food. Just let that cook, and then I'm gonna take my flatbread, and then I'm gonna try to I'm toasty, but I didn't want to toast it in the pot because I want the flavor of the vegetable to get into the bread. That's why instead of toasting in the oven, or I rather like to toast it in the pot where I did my vegetables, so the taste of the vegetable will actually get in the bread and making them taste a bit better. And this one is a wholemeal bread. I got it from Sainsbury. So now I'm gonna go ahead with the dressing. To be honest, guys, the dressing is up to you, like you want. I'm just gonna put everything in the bread, so the vegetable, the prawn, and also I'm gonna put the avocado in the bread too. And I'm gonna make sure, I'm gonna have like a side salad. You know, the more vegetable you have, the better it is. For me, that's how I feel. So for the dressing, up to you, go with the flow like you want. Final result, it's just some really easy and tasty lunch. You can also have it as dinner, but I don't think someone will get full with this as a dinner, but I'll advise this more as a lunch or as a snack. It's really nice, it's really filling, and it's low in calorie. So yeah guys, that's the final result, a really healthy and simple lunch. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Don't forget like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to be a diva, guys.